Hey there! In this video, I'm going to show you how to organize your tiles using folders and the marking tool. Let's start with folders. If you have several closely related tiles, you can group them into a folder on your WebMix. You can do this by dragging a tile over another tile. As you're doing this, Symbaloo will automatically detect that you're trying to create a group tile. An expanded area will appear with new spaces for you to drop the tile into. Once you drop your tile, the folder will be created on your WebMix. You can edit your folder in the same way you would edit a tile. If you right click, you can edit, copy slash move, delete, play tile sequence, edit folder size, and ungroup. All right, now let's talk about the tile marking tool. The marking tool makes organizing your tiles quick and visual. If you have similar tiles, for example, all these travel related tiles, you can set them apart from the tiles around them by using the marking tool. To use the marking tool, you will need to access your WebMix settings. To do so, you can click on the settings button at the top of your WebMix. Here, you will be able to see a list of all your WebMix markers. At the bottom, you can click on Add a Tile Marker. You will then be able to select the tiles you want to include. I'm going to choose these two tiles for this example. Once you've selected the tiles, you can go back to the settings and give your marker a name. You can also choose the color of the marker, if you'd like to expand the marker, turn the marker into a folder, or delete the marker altogether. Once you're done, X out and your changes will be saved. In the next video, we'll move on to the new section all about WebMixes.